tonight.
Pour it.
You came in with pain?
Yes.
Yeah.
I feel good.
Praise the Lord.
everybody else, amen. This is getting mighty good here.
Hallelujah.
All right, Brother Larry?
In the book of John, in the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God. And the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through Him. Without Him, nothing was made that was made. In Him was life. And the life was the light of man. And the light, that shines in the darkness, and darkness did not comprehend it. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. A man came for a witness, to bear witness of light, that although him might believe, he was not the light, that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which gives light to every man coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, and the world did not know him. He came to his own, and his own did not receive him. But as many as received him, to them he gave the light, the right to become children of God, to those who believe in his name, who were born not of blood, nor of will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. John bore witness of him and cried out, saying, "This was he of whom I said, who comes after me is preferred before me, for he was before me, and his fulfillment we have all received, and grace, for the law was given through Moses, but grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. No one has seen God at any time, but only begotten Son, who is in the bosom of the Father, he has declared him. Now, this is the testimony of John, when the Jews sent priests and Levites from Jerusalem and asked him, 'Who are you?' He confessed and did not deny, but confessed, 'I am not the Christ.' And they asked him, 'What then? Are you Elijah?' He said, 'I am not.' 'Are you the prophet?' And he answered, 'No.' Then said to him, 'Who are you, that we may give an answer to those who sent us? What do you say about yourself?' He said, 'I am.'"
Thank you tonight, Lord.
Thank you. Yes.
Hey, oh, Lord. We thank you tonight.
Mary, Sister Faith, will please join with the book. My faith confession, until manifestation. This is the, those are scriptures that you can discuss. Keep saying.
Yes.
But I confess, I was possessed, and I say I'm alive.
Yes.
We shall be established.
Yes.
The mouth of the upright shall deliver. I overcome by the blood of the.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And the words of my testimony.
Yes, only, yes.
The tongue of the wise brings help. My tongue makes me well.
Ah! Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Yes.
I say that the Lord is my healer. Take sickness away from me. He bear my sickness and carried all my pain. I say the word is life to them that find me. And it is healing to all my.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
All of it.
Thank you.
All of it.
Thank you,
baby. It's healing to all my flesh.
Yes.
I say the word of God is full of the life of God, and it is depositing the life of God and the healing power of God into my spirit.
Yes.
That life and health from the word is spreading out of my spirit. Ooh, into every tissue and every pore of my body.
Praise God.
Creating health and soundness.
Yes.
Throughout my entire being. I say my body has no choice but to respond.
Hallelujah.
To the healing in the
Hallelujah.
Word that is being absorbed into me now. I speak health to every muscle, tissue,
Hallelujah.
Cell in my body. I release God's healing power with my words into my whole body. I release God's healing power with my words into my whole body. The life of God is driving out every trace of sickness and disease in my body now.
Right now.
The Lord has taken away from me all sickness. His word contains the ability to do what it says. His word will not return void. Accomplish what it was sent to do. Thank you, Father.
Thank you
for taking away from me.
Hallelujah.
All sickness. Every trace of weakness. Sickness is going out of me right now. From the law of sin and death.
Hallelujah.
I claim my freedom right now.
Yes.
I have been delivered from the power of darkness and have been transferred into the kingdom of God, where I have healing and wholeness. In Jesus Christ, I have redemption.
Yes.
I have been ransomed from captivity.
All
of his words. The name of Jesus is greater than sickness.
Yes. Hallelujah. Yes.
Conquered sickness.
Yes.
He conquered. conquered sin and disease.
Yes.
His name takes his place, and sickness has to submit to his name.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
In the name of him who conquered sin, sickness and Satan,
yes,
I have commanded disease to leave my body.
Hey.
His name, through faith in his name, gives me health and perfect soundness. I am healed in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, for my healing. I declare that no weapon formed against me shall prosper, and every lie that Satan speak to my mind to deceive me is null and void. No spirit of infirmity that comes against my body will prevail. I believe that I have my healing. I believe that I have received my healing. Lord, I thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Lord. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Praise the name of Jesus. Well, that's selfless for.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Speak with the word. Speak with the word. Say with the word.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Not be able to prevail. Gates of hell shall not prevail.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Thank you, Lord, for the word. Thank you for your word, Lord. Thank you for your word, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yay. Blessing, healing, joy, peace, hallelujah. It's all in your word. Thank you, Lord.
Thank
you. Now unto him who is able to do exceeding the abundance of all that we can think of and ask according to the power that worketh in us. The only wise God, be glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now and forever. Everybody say, praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.